Val, are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm excited. Yeah. We have been talking about it. We have been posting about it. Mm-hmm. And we've been telling you it is the biggest surprise that we have ever pulled off. And we have pulled off some pretty big surprises in 10 seasons, but nothing like this. By the way, the guesses on social media have been hilarious. Now, normally, I would set this
What are the
up.
Guesses been?
Okay, we'll talk about all it later. Over the place, yeah. Okay. All right, so normally, I would at least give you an idea of what you're about to see. But the only thing I'm gonna say is that we told Val that she had to come dressed up that day because we had to shoot some station promos, which is where we walk out, we say a few lines, and all of that stuff. So that's all I'm saying. Roll it.
Okay.
This is Hank and Monica freaking out. Okay. And by freaking out, I mean just Hank is freaking out.
I am so scared right now.
Stand by Val in 5, 4, 3. I'm gonna cue in her ear. 2, 1, go Val. Val's coming out on 2. Stand by 5. And let him go. Stay with Val too. Stand by 5.
Music.
Bring him in. And I see you 5.
There's the music.
And music.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be getting a test. Thank you.
So? I came here, remember we was practicing with that towel? So, I'm gonna reenact it.
But your knee!
So I remember the first time that I saw you. And I told my friend that you was gonna be my girl. And I never thought this many years later, that it was the girl of my dreams, and we'd be together. And I never thought that out of all this time that I'd be on my knees asking you to marry me.
Ultimate surprise, and you are the toughest person to surprise. Oh, that gave me chills.
Huh?
That gave me chills.
That gave you chills? Yeah. I'm still like, I cry every time I see that video because now I think we can let the world know that was done quite a while ago, but I had no clue. Like, most of the time when people go together, I'm dating myself, you're like, oh, I want to go look at rings one day, you know, you kind of drop hints, you know, he's been saying, I'm gonna marry you. I'm like, yeah, right. Obviously, I was engaged for forever and I never got married. I was like, I don't know if that's in my card. So for that to happen, and then, well, you have to tell that part.
Well, Val got word that she was going to get proposed to on a particular day. In fact, I want to bring in Jabba right now.
Oh, really?
So that Jabba, so remember Jabba? Val got word that you were going to propose at your birthday, which I thought was so unselfish. And I called you and I said, Jabba, we got to change this up, man.
Yeah, it was crazy. I was like, what? He was like, we got to change it. Hey, Ryan, I got to give you props, bro. You are the real producer, man.
It was definitely a collective effort. Then we had to, you know, I had to go back to Hank. We had meetings. I was talking to you so much, and we were trying to go through everything. We're going through outfits. We're going through how you're going to do it. Tell the viewers why you want to marry this woman right here.
Well, to be totally honest, the first time that I saw her, I told my friends, one of my fraternity brothers, I said, man, that's going to be my girl. And he looked at me and like, yeah, right, get up out of here. And I just said, okay. But I love Val. I loved her the first time that I saw her. It's kind of crazy. It may sound crazy, but it's just the truth. Fell in love with her the first time I saw her. Then, I mean, the first time I hugged her, I was giddy like a like a little kid. But I love her to death. I just love her to death, man. And I just, you know, I told her I was going to be the man that she always wanted.
And you have been that. And not only that, but Val felt the same way, because there was a different Val that was walking through those hallways at the office. We talk about that. And someone else that can attest to that is Zoe.
Oh.
Zoe joins us from Howard University. Hey, Zozo.
Hi, Mommy.
What do you want to say to your mom and Jab?
Well, I just want to say I'm so, so happy for you, Mommy. I know that Java has definitely brought out a side of you that I really haven't seen before. And it's really good to see that he makes you happy. And I think that's something that you really deserve, is happiness and love and peace. And I can't wait for the wedding. It's going to be fun.
We're gonna Y'all got me tearing up already.
Look at my little baby. Not the big headed, not the big headed one over there. I see him all the time, but there's my gypsy.
Yeah, but hold on. We're missing one baby here. Max has got a message as well. So take a look.
Hi, Mom. I am happy for the engagement and proud to have a mom like you. You are the best mom in the world. I could never ask for anything more. Seriously, Ma, you're the best. I'm also very excited for the trip this summer. I really can't wait. It's going to be probably one of the best trips of my life. I really can't wait. I love you, Mom. Bye.
Now, to get all of that out of him, Zozo's my talker. Max doesn't. Did you know he was doing it, Zoe?
No, I actually didn't. But it's funny to see him talk, because he's very, like...
Yeah,
he has grown into a young man.
Right.
Yes.
And it has been nice, I think, and Zoe can talk about this too, for him to have, you know, it's been me, Zoe, and Max for years in the house together. So to have a man in the house has been, wow, it's been a game changer. And it's been just so fun and alive and like what a two-parent home is like. So I'm just... super excited. I feel like I'm at a loss for words. I'm looking at Jabba like, Jabba, tell him why you really love me. Like, he's at a loss for words. And now that I am doing the same thing. And then Zoe comes in with all the articulation in the world.
Yeah, well, I want to say thank you. And the one thing that you already shared with the viewers, that I will be officiating the wedding, and I'm so honored to be doing that. So Jab, my new brother, and of course, has been my sister for a long time, and my niece, Zoe, and of course, Max is my,
aww,
my little nephew. All right, we got to go, guys. Love you guys.
Love you guys.
Love you.
Guys.
You.
Love you. Right. I'll call you guys after the show. We'll do our three-way FaceTime.